everything. Everything is very dark all of a sudden.
Any word, love? Did you really now? Well and truly?
It's quiet. They're really gone.
Oh, Conway. We can go home.
Conway and Lynn pull you forward into a great strong hug. Lynn kisses your cheek. Conway claps your back.
Conway, you still got Hanag's things. Someone like this would know what to do with them. Put them to good use.
That's right, Lynn. That's surely right. Here, take this. Dear friend of ours left them with us for safekeeping. I don't think she'll be back anytime soon.
Conway hefts a heavy sack toward you, head slightly tilted in a grateful bow.
Oh, Hanag. Such a sweet dear.
Sweet? That's one word for her. But she was a friend, anyway. The sorcerer. I'm not ashamed to say it. We try to help her.
Everyone needs help sometimes. Especially when blummin' magisters are hunting you out with those dogs of theirs.
Well, if we didn't know she'd bring those beasts, we surely didn't know. Well, ain't no shame in being whoever you are. You'll be all right since all this blows over. And so will we.
I bet Hanag would want to meet you. She needs friends. She isn't bad. All this was just an accident.
When the Voidwoken came, she ran off in the direction of the Cloister Woods. It's true, she's a dear spirit. Just push too far, you know? You let us know if you meet her. Tell her we miss her. Tell her we're all right.
My hero. I'm grateful. What news of Gwydion Rhys? Have you found him?
She arches what would be an eyebrow if lizards had eyebrows.
Such a talented young sorcerer. In better times, he might have been a famous healer, a leader. But the Magisters have driven our kind into the shadows. Gwydion feared the great power within him.
sorcerer. Still wearing the collar, too.
Is this where the Flying Voidwoken took those poor souls from the beach?
What happened?
Well, we won't find them by gabbing here.
Thank you.
You day just gets better and better.
Thank you.